I'm not totally even sure there's a drain here, but...
Well, we can look.
Surely there is.
I think that there's one right there in the middle where everything's
coming. Let me see if I can find it with my feet, and then you can start wrecking.
Right here.
Oh, I think I found it. It's right here.
I feel something
in it. It ain't the ground. It's like poking holes. You gotta get tough with it.
Are you sure there's a drain right here?
I'm not sure. Give me a try to look.
There definitely is a drain. Because, yeah, because why would all this be running down? And but then it goes up right there, so there has to be a drain here, or this is going to be clogged up all the time. You know? There's a drain.
Feels right.
Yeah, no, look. Oh, there's a drain just
right
across the sink.
Yeah, here.
We gotta clear that
up, too. Let me see if I can rake for a minute. You wanna do this?
Yeah, sure.
Step back out over there. near the middle of the road.
Definitely. A bunch of grass, too. Because you saw that huge grass thing I pulled up. Try to scrape it towards the curb.
There we go.
Okay.
Gonna mud it.
Let me see that rake. Yeah, that's mud, all right.
Wow. Lots of roots and...
down by the curb, so that's doing a lot better.
Yeah, that's draining for sure. See if you start getting some of the leaves out by your foot.
By my foot?
Yeah, right there.
Oh, yeah. You see all this dirt right here?
Mm-hmm. Probably by your foot. There's leaves right there. That's not your foot. See where it's all going in? Can you believe? Oh, you can? Sit down here. Sit down here. You get to that hole?
Yeah.
You start kicking all that mud and leaves into that hole.
Okay.
You see how the rope down?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
You guys scoop all that up on into the chicken
grill. Yeah, you're gonna chicken there.
Is that all mud?
Mud and roots and all kind of stuff.
That is crazy.
We have a drain clean though. Put a daggone tree in here.